little tip here. If you have damaged gulp, do not throw them away. So what I do is I save the damaged gulp bait and I'll cut it to smaller pieces. Like a smaller piece like this. What I do is I put it on the hook, just to give it a little flavor to the lure. This will save you some money using